What's up guys, I'm back with another video, and in this video I want to do a review about a Gucci bag. It is a small messenger bag, and yes, I will right jump into it.
The item comes in this brown dust bag, and on front is written Gucci in gold lettering, and in the inside of the dust bag here comes the Gucci messenger bag. It is the GG canvas messenger bag, and on front you have the leather tab. And on the tab, it says Gucci, made in Italy. On the back of this messenger bag is just plain. And on the side, you have the leather piping. And there is no any major scratches or scuffs or anything else. It is in just in impeccable condition. I have it already for a couple of years. 5 years, I believe, and there's no any big scratch or scuff on it. At the end of the zipper pull, you have the gold plate, and on the gold plate it says Gucci engraved. And you have also a leather zipper pull, and on the zipper pull there is a golden stud, and on the stud is also engraved with Gucci. Inside of this bag has a textile lining, and inside of the bag there's one big pocket, or rather small pocket, and on the pocket there's also a leather tab, and on the tab is also engraved Gucci, made in Italy. And underneath the leather tab there's some numbers, some code for this messenger bag. Inside of the small pocket is lined with a coated lining, so it is easy to clean if you have spilled something like ink from a pen or something else.
The current price of this item is 395 euros. You just check it online, but I didn't pay that price. I bought it in 2011 and I purchased for 270 euros, so I have the receipt here. And this is the receipt, and it says I purchased this 270 euros. The reason I purchased this item is because I already own a belt. I already own this kind of belt. And at that time, I really want a new pair of shoes. And I saw this shoe, so you can see the belt and the shoe match perfectly with the messenger bag. So that's the reason I purchased it. And also, the reason is that I hate carrying a wallet in my jeans pocket, my keys and my phone. I really hate that. So and this messenger bag was very handy with all your items inside. So the wallet, keys, your mobile phone, extra perfume if you really want to carry it. So when I use it, I really really love this item. And also a couple of years ago in 2012, I lived abroad. I lived in China, so there in China there's a lot of pickpockets over there, so it's really handy to put all your valuable items inside, and it has a zipper on top, so you can close it and nobody can steal it from you if you put the messenger bag on front of you on your belly side. So that's very handy. But since 2013, I don't carry it anymore because this item came very popular. It's now also very popular by the youth, the kids from 16 to 19 years old, kids here in the Netherlands. and they all carry this Gucci messenger bag, and majority of them are fake, so I don't want to associate with them that I also carry a fake Gucci item. So that's hence the reason why I don't carry this item anymore. And but since 2011, 2012, I use it quite a lot, almost every single day. And if you can see, I have barely any scratches or bad tear. The quality of this item is just impeccable. So guys, I hope you like this video. If you think it's very informative, if it's very in-depth review, please give this a thumbs up. If I missed something or you have a question about this particular item, please leave a comment down below or private message me. And yes, I hope you like this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and see you soon in my next video. Bye.